Do people play in G major and finesse the C natural? Yes, I would say more common is the cross finger. You can finesse it, so to speak. And I'll do that on airs and stuff where I've got a little bit of a time. You know, stuff like that. But typically, there's a lot of other advantages from cross fingering, so I'll stick with that.